Whoa.
Can you do that again? Oh, wow. We're just waiting for the pub to close and everyone to disappear. And then we'll see what we can get in here. My name's our Darren, say hi Darren.
Oh yeah. Look blind in you with that, mate. Boom, sorry. Don't look at the light.
Yeah, that's interesting. That doesn't look like anything. Might not have been here, but I'll go
on. Slimer's kicking off over there, we don't know.
Excuse me, shaky hand and track control two camera the out ones.
Is there anyone in this room with us now
that can show themselves their numbers on this camera?
Oh wow.
Oh, as soon as I just asked it to show itself, so it come through its ceiling and landed near you.
Oh wow.
As soon as I asked, mate.
Can you do that again?
What, has that just gone out as well?
That's the red.
Yes, I've just seen something fly down at that as well. Can you show yourself again on this camera? Something literally just come down from the ceiling. Did you see something there? Right, show yourself around the others again. I've just seen you fly down at that table when that REM pod went off. And it stopped as soon as I said it. Can you do that again? That was so clear, mate. Something came from here. It landed right next to here. And that REM went off, mate. Show yourself on this camera again around the... Oh, straight away. Straight away. Thank you very much. Can you do that one more time, please? You've done it twice as soon as I've asked. Can you make it three? Appear around the others again. Can you set that device off on the table again? It was just beeping. Oh, mate, I'm looking forward to reviewing that already. I was catching them too. They were instant. Show yourself one more time around the others for me, please, and I won't ask again. Make it really bright.
Try and set if I can get a few visual things, because I'm not going to get anything voice-wise.
Right, we've had help, mate, as well. What do you need help with? That one just spiked, isn't it? Oh, right towards you? Really? Can you set them devices off that are on the bar? Make them light up. What did that? Well, that sounded like an answer, but I couldn't quite make it out. It did sound like something answered, though. That one's going nuts. Is this the one you prefer using? I'm guessing it probably is. I'm just going to try moving everything away so we know nothing's interfering with it. It's absolutely none of those things, I knew it wasn't.
Can you do that again? Can you copy me?
Oh! Oh my god, I just caught a big orb on this camera. That's not often that happens. Jeez. Yeah, pretty fast, just going along the bar, but it was quite big, and like I say, don't pick them up on the colour camera that much.
Well, hey, does anyone want to go? Philip. If there's a Philip here with us now, can you light one of the others up apart from this grey one, please? That sounded like a no at first. Can you light up one of these two on the bar? Or this blue one here with the green screen? It's even stopped doing that one now. Oh no, there you go. So that one's even stopped now, boss. Then that's just some background noise, ignore that. Right, is there anyone here that can come forward and light this up like you just did a minute ago? Just show us that you're here. I promise we don't mean any harm, we're only here to speak to you. Thank you very much. And before we ask any questions, we'll introduce ourselves. I'm Mark.
I'm Leah.
I'm Lorraine.
Jacob.
As soon as we introduced ourselves. Jacob, thank you very much. That was instant. If this is you here, Jacob, can you light that up again, please? Just so we know this is you.
Rosemary.
Oh, whoa, two names. One right after another. I've never heard them come through that quick. Have we got two of you in here with us now? If so, can you light this up again? Is there Rosemary and Jacob? Finished and it's going to give us more. How quick were them two names after we'd given them ours? Whoever was just here lighting this up, can you try and do it again, please? It's just stopped all of a sudden. Money. Strange, isn't that? As soon as those names come through, that hasn't gone off since. Are you still here? You can come and speak to us, you don't have to be afraid. None of us mean you any harm, and none of these devices are going to harm you either, I promise. Are you picking anything up with that one? Nothing. Try pointing it in that corner. I've just got a weird feeling it might pick some up that way. I don't know why. I'll knock this off so it doesn't interfere.
It's going off. Yeah.
Oh, is it going now? Oh yeah, thank you very much. Are you stood here next to me now? If so, light that up again. Did you get something?
Dropping from the ceiling.
I don't know why, I just got a feeling there was someone behind me when I was stood with my back to that bit. I thought I'm going to step out of the way and see if you get anything. Can you show yourself over that side of the room in front of this camera that Leah's pointing over there, please? So we can see you. If I come and stand over there, will you show yourself around me? If so, light this up. Oh wow, I just saw that one. That was huge.
Yeah.
That was big, right.
Let me try and stand over here. Yeah, I definitely saw that one. Right. I've come and stood over this side of the room now.
Alice.
Well,
yeah,
a lot of names down here.
That's me nanny.
Is it?
Yes, Alice.
Is anyone around here that's just shown himself on that camera? Can you do it around me? Can you show yourself really bright? I'm sure I feel there's definitely someone over here. I can feel it, it's weird. Show yourself around me, don't be afraid, we know you're here. Thanks for showing up.
I just got a small one coming from the ceiling near your head.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Two in front of you.
Ezra, can you do that even brighter, please, and even clearer? And thank you very much for doing as we ask.
Red hair.
Red hair? So no one's got red hair. Darren's got a ginger beard.
And it did comment on it when we were in the bar.
It did say purple hair, which was very wrong.
It also said ginger.
Did it?
Yeah.
I didn't hear that. No way. Oh, well, there you go. Is it Darren you're referring to? Could you see us upstairs in the bar? Because you were giving us some pretty good descriptions that they can't have been a coincidence. And please keep showing yourself around me on that camera so we know you're here.
This is my home.
Are you happy here?
yourself, can you light that grey one up that's on the side there, on that stool? It keeps spiking really high and then going very flat again, doesn't it, for a few minutes. Is that still picking anything up?
At this second, no.
If I hold my hand out, can you show yourself?
Was that some over there?
Was that? Can you try and reach out and touch my hand? And make it visible on that camera, please.
That was some up, yeah. On the other side.
Oh, I just saw one come.
Was that?
Oh, I saw one go like that.
So just in case there's anyone down here. Sickness took me. Just in case there's anyone down here that prefers ladies, would you like me to try and film one of you two, see if anyone seeing if anything wants to show up around you two?
Oh,
you can go that side or I can film you there if you like, whatever you prefer.
Footsteps.
Oh. I'm just wondering if anyone's going to show up now. Usually it tells us footsteps. Someone shows up, it's like they heard them walking before what you did. Right, thank you for showing yourself around me when I just asked. Can you do the same now that Leah's there?
Could you come stand to my right, please?
Go and stand next to Leah and make it visible on this camera, please. Whoa, ooh. That was so bright.
Yeah, that was a good one.
That came down right at you, through the ceiling. Thank you very much. Can you do that one more time? That was very... Whoa, that come back out here.
Oh, I missed
that. Did you? It literally went from there right up here through the wall. Thank you very much. Can you do that one more time? Straight away, that just, something just floated up there. It was massive, isn't it?
That's crazy.
Yeah, did you see that?
Yep.
Wow, thank you very much. They're everywhere now.
They like you, Leah.
They really like you, Leah.
It's the hair.
It is. What colour hair has Leah got? You've told us purple hair and red hair. Can you say what colour Leah's hair is? Oh wow, look at that. Leah, they're all around you.
Us.
Let's say us. Well, we kind of get the feeling there's more than one of you here. You've given us more than one name. Leah, they're all flying out of your head and everything. You're as bad as me.
Everywhere.
See that one?
No.
Shit, that was... And again! My God, they're everywhere. I'm trying to follow one with the camera and then one comes from the other side and I miss it. Can you do that one more time? Look at that. Jeez. Make it as bright as possible and can you come over here towards me? Can you come towards the camera so I can see it? Picked up around there.
I'm not sure if that was that, but I heard like a little tap.
Did you? Oh. Like a knocking? Are you alright? Is that a bit dusty?
I don't like scratching cardboard.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, I missed that one.
Oh, something. That's spiking now.
Is it? Do you know, I was just going to say, I've just missed some shoot down to the left. It was just off the screen, and that spiked right after. I didn't even see that.
Could you do it again, please?
Can you light this up again? Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Straight away. Oh, that's glass, don't worry, there's a broken glass everywhere here. Yeah. Thank you very much, that was instant then. You're building your energy up a bit now. Can absolutely see you on this camera.
And just to let you know, I shut that door like that before.
Right.
Victoria. And it was like that.
Alright.
Second time Victoria's gone through it,
then. Is it?
Yeah.
It's not a word we get very often. What's that door kind of just moved?
Yeah, it was
meant
when locked. Yeah.
That's a bit weird.
Because I thought, oh, I'll show you completely in case we get locked in.
Yeah, absolutely. It's not worth risking, is it? Oh, another one around you there.
Did you die quite a long time ago? If so, could you light that up for me again, please?
Wow, so much going on around here. Look at that, right over her head. Did you see that? It actually came down, hovered above her head, and then came down.
Oh,
come on. Can we do that again? Wow, thank you. I saw that straight away. And again. Well, that over your head.
Emily.
Amelia? Is that your name? We've had a few names since we've been here. If there's an Amelia here with us, can you light this up again? Right, now I'm filming that grey device on the chair there. Can you spike it again for me? Now I've got my camera on it. I swear to God, something just prodded me in the back.
Yeah.
Mm.
Somebody was touching me.
Did they? I just felt like that in the middle of my shoulder blades. Was it? Oh, that was actually quite weird.
There's definitely
something. There is, isn't
there?
Yeah. I'm glad that wasn't just me and you felt that as well, because that was
stuck there, didn't
it? Quite clear. I could have sworn someone was behind me, I remember it's just the three of us.
I don't know, it's in that corner as well.
Right, I'm going to come in here and film in here. Can you show yourself in front of this camera? And you can make yourself appear really bright in that corner. I absolutely get the feeling there's someone in here with me. It's weird, isn't it? Nothing showing up, but are you picking anything up in here there? No, nothing. That's so weird. I literally felt something prod me in the back, but nothing's showing up when I go in. Is there someone around here that just that poked me in the back? If so, light that up. I felt it. Yeah, pull your hair, tug your hair.
You've been capturing them all around my head.
I have, yeah, you're right, I have. Hovering above your head and everything. Yeah. I've never seen one actually hover. It stayed in the same place for about 3 seconds and then came down. But it was about half the size of your head, and it hovered above your head for a few seconds. Can you show yourself around Leah on this camera?
Oh.
You seem to appear around Leah quite easily. If you can do it on this camera. Again. About the third or fourth time we've had that, yeah.
Oh,
it's
gonna have to question that, isn't
it? Mmm. Yeah, we've had that about 3 or 4 times, I was killed. Can you show yourself around there on this camera? I'll be very impressed if you can, because I know it takes a lot of energy. Take any of the energy you need from these devices we've got scattered around, or even my camera battery, I've got spares. Can you light this up again? It's gone very quiet now. I haven't seen that move in ages. Can you spike it while it's in my hand? It's a bit too bright, isn't it? Could you light this up? Just for anyone watching this, if it does go, my camera does not affect that in the slightest. Light this up in my hand, please, if you're here. Let us know. It's like they've all just disappeared. I haven't seen that light up in ages.
I had a long life.
I had a long life. There's a lot of glasses in here. Always worries me when I see so many glasses around. Yeah, true.
Something.
Can you make a noise for us? Could you knock something over? Imagine if they went, oh, that pile of that stack of them. Oh, God, I'd be out of here so quick. Can you move something for us? I've never heard that either. There's someone in this room with us now that was cremated. Light this up. You don't have to be afraid of us, it's fine. You were talking to us before. Keep speaking. Nothing's setting that off now at all, is it? Nothing wants to touch that now. I guess it is quite flat in here because my battery's still on 3 bars, and usually when they are around, that drains so fast.
But it hasn't even moved. Maybe try the barrel room in a minute and see if it's any more active, because it seems to have gone very quiet now. Ha ha. Did I just say ha ha? It did, it's laughing. Ha ha, you don't very rarely get that coming through. Are we speaking to someone with a sense of humour? Are you hiding on purpose? I'm starting to think that's what they mean. I keep asking them to talk and then we get ha ha. It's like it's just not wanting to talk to us and it's not going to. Would you like us to leave this room? I just heard a tap right above my head. If you want us to leave this room, light that device up. That grey one, and we'll respect that, we'll leave. Is it going? No? After getting ha-ha, I think they're ignoring me on purpose now. Right, we're going to leave this room in a minute, but before we go, if you've got anything you'd like to say, can you speak into this in my hand? And then when I listen to it back, I'll be able to hear you. Your battery dead? Is it? Right, let me try that barrel room. It just seems so flat in here, no? It seemed quite chatty in here to start with.
I took it over there, it's fallen off.
Am I dead?
Oh God. If you didn't know, then yes, I'm afraid so. Did you not know? It's quite sad, isn't it? We get that through so often. Am I really dead? Yes, whoever we're speaking to, if you didn't know that, yes you are, I'm sorry. But we can still hear you when you talk through this. I'll just film that for a minute now, it's just that question. I thought maybe we'll start talking again. But I didn't realise we got the word Woods right after Amelia though, that could be a name.
Victoria.
Okay.
We've got Victoria not long ago, I know it's a bit, and you said we'd already had that, didn't you? Now we've got Victoria. Is that your name? I'm wondering if it said Victoria by accident and it meant Victoria. Oh, that just went, yeah. Victoria, thank you.
Oh,
thank you again. We were actually just going to leave this room, but do you want to speak? Do you want us to stay? Take that as a yeah. If you want us to stay and speak to you, light that up as high as you can, please. Can you make it spike right to the top for me? I'm absolutely trying. And you want us to stay in this room for a little while? Keeps beeping, it keeps flashing. And again. Thank you, stranger. Victoria. Stranger. We are all strangers. Have you just come forward now? If you don't know who we are, would you like us to introduce ourselves again? Then we won't be strangers anymore. If so, light that up. It's so weird to like just realise we're strangers and it's not talking to us anymore. Victoria, are you a child? If so, light this up, so I get a feeling you are. There it is. Can you do that again? Just say, oh wow, thank you very much. So you are a child. I was just thinking, why do you seem afraid of talking to us because we're strangers, but that's absolutely something a child would do. Victoria, you don't have to be afraid of us, I promise. We're only here to speak to you. We don't mean any harm at all. How old were you, Victoria? Were you younger than 10? If you were less than 10 years old, What are the lights? This is just my camera light. Would you like me to switch it off? If it's too bright, light that up and I'll turn it off. We're not here to try and upset you, I promise. No, it's not lighting up. Do you want me to keep it on? Victoria, you don't have to be scared to speak to us. You can keep talking, promise. We'll be leaving very soon. We're only here to speak to you, and then we'll go. Thinking that actually, if there's something darker here that's killed someone, which it keeps telling us. Oh, you alright? Did something touch you again? Yeah. You alright?
Yeah, no.
Get yourself away from there. Sorry. Okay, no, you're fine. Did something touch you?
That shook me off, did that? Yeah, somebody sort of.
Is there someone in here?
No. As if to push me out the way slightly, but down here.
Is there someone in this room? If so, make a sound. Make a sound for me. You've got no permission to harm any of us that are here. We're all protected. You can't harm any of us. But you can come forward and speak to us. Who's hiding in here? I know you're hiding. And you keep pushing and touching people while the backs are turned. Give us your name. Because we don't. Oh, mate! She's literally had something to push her out the door, mate. Has that just gone mental? Has that just spiked? Has it?
Sorry, you're going to have to bleep that.
It's alright, don't you worry. I'm getting used to bleeping.
Pushed me out the way, so I moved.
Yeah, yeah. I've just literally been here asking. Something prodded me before as well. I was stood here with my back turned, that's what it just went like in my back, so I was, yeah. Right. Is there anyone in this room? Who keeps pushing and prodding people? Give us your name.
Push and prod me.
That's it. Touch Darren.
I've not had
me and Lorraine have both felt it. You've touched us. So I'll do it to Darren. Let him know you're here.
Don't go down there.
Don't go down there. Down where? Down here? I'm already in here. Are you going to get me out?
Is it just Darren?
Yeah. Yeah, mate. That's what I mean. I was thinking there's nowhere really to go, but. So every time someone stood with the back to this though, it's like someone's like pushing them out. Mate. It's weird, I felt it and Lorraine's had it twice. Oh yeah, watch that glass, mate. Watch your feet.
Is this still Victoria?
I was a witch.
Oh, I hope. Alright, well it's not Victoria because you told us you were a child. Oh, thank you very much again. Is there a witch in here with us now? Is that what you mean? Light this up if it's a yes.
Prove.
Oh, what? Prove, and it just lit that up twice as well. Do that again. Light that up again if you're a witch. And make it spike as high as possible. Stopped now. If you're a witch, that should be really easy. Spike that device in my hand. I'm wondering if it was spiking, because I'd asked if it was still Victoria first instead. If it's Victoria, light that up in my hand. God.
Speaking.
We can hear you speaking. But we're trying to find another way of communicating. Can you light this up? And then we can use that for a yes if we ask you questions. Light it up if you can understand me. It's been going nuts this time.
Yeah.
And we've caught so many lightning angles on that camera over that side. Yeah. All over that side, man. It's some really weird stuff as well. Right, I'm guessing you don't want to play with this anymore. It's just stopped going off. Will you speak to Darren? Darren's only just come into the room. He's a new face for you. Will you speak to him?
There.
Are you over that side of the room? We keep capturing things over there. Is that where you are? We know there's something in that bit. Absolutely know there's something in that. That one doesn't want to talk, whoever that is, they don't want to. As soon as you know they're there, they stop. Right, I'm going to put this down on this side here. Feel free to keep lighting it up if you're there. Is that pointing at me again?
No.
Showing up. I was just going to ask it to show up, seeing as it keeps doing it over that side a lot. Could we just ask anything that could be an answer to? Show yourself around me on that camera again. You were just doing it on command before, around me and Leah. Show yourself really brightly around me. No?
Not that I've noticed, not yet.
You're not going to show... There's bad hair. You keep telling us that, yeah. You're not going to show yourself around me while I'm stood here. Are you only over that side of the room? Because it likes showing up over there, wherever it is. Nothing. Try filming Darren over that side to see if it shows up around Darren. If so, it's that side of the room, so it's going to ignore us. I'm surprised you're still standing there, to be honest. Oh, you're a creature.
Not yet, no.
Can you make a noise and move something?
So much shooting up.
Oh, that's, to be honest, that's just, if you're on edge anyway, the door just slamming the gate back. So can you move something next to me?
Yeah. Show up around Aaron on that camera, please.
I like the lights.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. You like the lights? It just asked what were the lights a minute ago. I get the feeling this is Victoria again.
It's actually high for it.
Do you like these lights? We're going to put it down, but can you spike it while it's in my hand? Oh, hello. Is it these lights you mean?
Vision.
I'm glad you like the lights, by the way. There's something over there now, not down there. Just picked up a few things around here. Oh, wow, hello. That just went nuts. Thank you again. Oh, hello. That's going nuts. Is this still Victoria? Predict. That's random. Keep lighting that up in my hand, whoever that was. Thank you very much. So weird, isn't it? Keep having a burst where it goes crazy and then it just goes flat again for 5 minutes. Keep building your energy. We've got a lot of devices here you can take the power from. Feel free.
You said Erica, and now it's Eric.
Twins?
Eric and Erica. We related? So, like this one.
We know there's someone in this room that knows how to use that, because they've already done it, so... Which is always a good sign.
I'm in the shadows.
I'm in the shadows. What, this part, you mean?
Very obvious.
That room at this
time. Yeah, I thought I said to Darren there's something about that.
Oh, I mean this other one here. The one being called a dog like.
Oh, of course, yeah. Oh, that's. I don't know, man. It's just so full of cobwebs everywhere. I remember it.
Oh, what? The closer I walk, the more it goes up. What the hell? Right, so I'm going to turn that off though, because I can't see it. That is so weird. The closer I get to in the shadows, the more it goes up. Right, I'm going to set this on this step. Oh, it's gone. Right, can you light that up again now? I sort of wonder if it was interfering with it, but why would it do it here? It'd do it next to the wires and things. It wasn't, it was right here. is it about round that?
That is so strange. Look, so did you put it there? Nothing. Put it back here.
No.
No.
Literally not on the floor, not on the ceiling, it's right there in the middle. There's nothing that could be causing that at all.
That is so weird.
Seems to pick it up again. Yeah, we don't quite understand what's going on here, to be honest. We're trying to test this everywhere. Put it against these wires, it doesn't go off. Put it over here, and then nothing, and it spikes. Try putting it near that grate on the floor, and it starts going off again. So yeah, I'm not quite understanding why it's spiking while it's there. There's nothing at all. And it's just frozen up. Shit! Woo! Did someone just do that on purpose? You alright? Leah's just wet herself now. Has someone just done that to freak us out? If so, light this up. That's weird. Actually, I don't get this at all. I really don't understand that. Like I say, I thought it was that box, but... Oh, it hasn't gone off this time. It stopped. Look at that. As soon as I put it to the ceiling, it stopped before, look. Oh, it went to four again. Okay, it's getting more... It's getting stronger as well. Is there someone here with us now? I was going to say make a bang, but you just did. Right, just to show that there's nothing tampering with this, if I sit it on here again, oh, that just went again. Right, can you light it up now it's on there? Because it wasn't going off on there before. So if you can light that up, we know it's not interfering. I don't understand what. It's kind of strange.
Right, you said you were in the shadows. If you mean in this room? Show yourself on one of these cameras, or both of them, would be even better. Use all your energy. I saw something then, yeah. Can you do that again? You did see that, and again, same place. Can you do that one more time? Show up on that camera that Leah's pointing. Shows up here again, that's weird. Can you show yourself, please? Every time you hear a little bagger, so it's like, oh.
It happened, but it was going down for me.
Was it? Was it in the same sort of place again?
Yeah, it was like
why
there.
Are they all there? Do that one more time while I'm looking at it, please, because I didn't see that one. They've all been in the exact same place. Right, we're going to shut this door in a minute. Now's your chance to show yourself in front of this camera. Show yourself as bright as you can, please. Really appreciate it. In a way though, it's good when that happens every now and again because it shows that camera doesn't just pick up anything. Sometimes you point it sort of rages again, nothing.
It went up from that.
Did it?
Yeah.
Yes, it's me. Is it you we keep seeing in this room? You did say you're in the shadows, we're kind of pointing the cameras in there. See the part of the shadows, I'm not willing to go in to be fair, it looks horrible. Can you show yourself around that big red barrel that's over there? You keep seeing them on the other side of the room. Can you show yourself there? Just so we know it's definitely not dust.
Really?
Watch out one second. I'm going to try and get the SLS out of here.
That was
Right, I'm just going to switch this off for one moment, okay? I've got my camera pointing at both of the ladies there. Show yourself around.